Hi ladies, welcome to week 26. I apologize, I'm just a little behind. I apologize for the delay in the week 26 video, but we had a super duper busy weekend and I didn't get to record on Saturday when my week's turnover, so I had to wait until I had the chance. I want to start off with some baby buys. Of course, baby buys are always exciting, and I like to show off things that people have gotten for Hudson. And the first few things that I have, Nathan had been complaining that he had not gotten to pick out anything that Hudson had clothes-wise, because I had always gone to stores and caught a sale or gone to like a consignment store or something like that to get all the clothes that we'd found, or they'd been given to us already. So he was complaining that he hadn't bought Hudson any clothing yet. So we went to the store and I said, "Sweetheart, why don't you pick out some clothes for Hudson while you're here?" And it's always fun to be in the baby section, but we spent like an hour in the baby section and he kept saying, "We gotta get out of here, we gotta get out of here," because we kept seeing cute stuff and we kept putting stuff in our cart. So yeah, anyways, the first thing that he picked out for his sweet baby boy is this little, it's an outfit. This is a onesie. It says Little League Champ. It's got navy and green. It has matching pants and a matching little hat. I think these are, it's a 3 to 6 month, but it's Gerber, so he'll probably wear it, you know, sooner than that. Because the onesie looks a tad bit small. And it's supposed to be a 3 to 6 month, but anywho. And then the little hat that goes with it. It's so cute. He also picked out, actually, I picked out this one. It says Mommy's Little League Champ. He's my Little League Champ. I want him to, like, play baseball. I mean, obviously, I don't care what he does. As long as he's, you know, good at what he does and he's a productive member of society. But I would love if he played baseball, like, in high school. This next onesie I found. And, I mean, it pretty much just says everything right on it. It says, "My dad is my best buddy." How cute. Because they're going to be best buddies. We also, y'all know how big of a fan of collared shirts, onesies, rompers, any type thing that I can find. I'm a big fan of it. So I got him another little collared onesie. This is also a 0 to 3 month onesie. The next thing, I really like rompers. And of course, he won't be able to wear the rompers that we've gotten him until spring or summer of next year. So I've been getting like 9 and 12 month rompers. This one is just too stinking adorable. It's sleeveless and it says Captain Adorable on it. It's so cute. Oh, and Nathan let me go get my nails done. My birthday is this Friday, so he's been spoiling me and being extra sweet and all that stuff. Plus, I think that on top of my hips hurting me, he feels like he, I guess, just needs to be extra nice. He got me flowers on Sunday, and then he's been helping me in my nesting state get the things done that I feel have to be done right now. We've been moving furniture around, and I reorganized all of our cabinets in our kitchen and our drawers in our kitchen and reorganized and cleaned all of them out and put stuff back in them. And I've got all of Hudson's bottles washed that we have so far. And he's been, he obviously doesn't understand why I am in such a need to hurry up and get this stuff done, but I am nesting so badly and I would not wish this on anybody, because I just, it doesn't matter what I do. It's not like, okay, check, I feel better. It's like, okay, mark that one off and let's move to the next one. It's like, I never feel better. What are you doing? I'm vlogging. Huh? Can you lean in like you like me?
I do, I love your pieces. Oh. But if I sit like this, I'm just gonna be talking to them like this.
Oh, well, it's not necessarily a bad thing. So are you afraid about becoming a dad?
Do I have fears? Yes, but I'm not afraid.
Are you afraid you're going to drop him?
Well,
now.
I wasn't. hut.
Thanks, dear.
Yeah.
I'm afraid of dropping him. I'm afraid of dropping him.
I'm afraid I'm going to smother him. I'm going to hold him
with
so
hugs
tight.
And kisses.
I'm going to be like that. I'm
yeah.
Like, okay, baby.
In his little owl blanket.
Uh-huh.
I was showing him the stuff that you picked out for him. Because you said you hadn't bought him any clothes yet that you got to pick out.
Hudson all over it. What are you doing? Are
you trying to move my hand so the dog will quit nosing me to death.
But, no, I hadn't picked out the outfit yet. I hadn't seen one that just screams Hudson. I think it needs to be baseball related.
That's what I was telling him, that we both hoped.
Sophie,
it.
I can't stand her breath, baby.
Now you know why I had her locked outside? Because she just sits there and is like...
You smell
like strawberries. He got little hairs. He got his hair. He got his ears lowered today.
Ow.
And
Sophie, oh my goodness, dog.
Oh, she's hitting me in the boob.
Look, now she's in my face. Can you see her on the camera?
No. She loves her dada.
Ah.
Poop poop.
Ah.
Poop poop.
Oh, gosh, that's horrible.
That is bad.
Ooh.
She's preparing us for Hudson's diapers. Are you nervous about the delivery?
Yes.
Why?
Because you're my baby.
No, he's your baby. I'm your lady.
Well, you're my lady. But yeah.
You're afraid I'm going to die?
The thought has crossed my mind just because complications
happen.
Well,
now
happen.
I am.
Well, yeah. No, I mean, because things happen and I've seen movies and stuff. And it's like, oh, if I end up and I'll be dead. It's like, no, Nathan. Me and Hudson are going to hunt. Baseball, soccer.
I know, I'm excited.
Ride motorcycles and hunt. Did I already say hunt? We're gonna hunt. I'm gonna teach him everything. I'm gonna learn stuff because of him, mm-hmm. So I can teach him stuff. Does that make sense? I'm excited about that. I'm excited about the way it's gonna change our world. Bye, Hudson. He can't hear me, can he? Can he hear me from
yeah.
here? He can hear me from
yeah.
here. You shouldn't tell me that.
You gonna read to him again tonight?
Yeah, of course.
We've been reading Bible stories to him. My weight so far hasn't changed, again, a whole lot. I'm still down about 5 pounds from my pre-pregnancy weight, so I guess that's good. I don't know. My midwife hasn't really said anything about it. Hudson's growing just like he should. He's estimated to be 2 pounds now, which is crazy. And we are feeling him kick more and more every day. Nathan can actually see him kick now. And feel him kick. And my mom has gotten to feel him kick. So it's just very exciting. It makes it more real, you know, when not only you can feel him kick, but you can see him kick too. And it's just him announcing his presence, and it just makes it more real, and it's exciting. I went to my chiropractor today, and my hip keeps misaligning itself. Just, my body's making too much of that relaxant hormone, or relaxin, or whatever it's called. So my hips are widening faster than they should be. I have to go every 2 weeks and get my hip popped back into place and realign. Stop watching me, you creepy, creepy, creeper.
Did you get a sandwich?
No, those two are for you.
Okay.
I got nugget things.
Okay.
I love my husband. I don't really have a whole lot more for the update other than just a bunch of baby buys that I already showed you, and then of course Nathan in here kind of talking about his excitement in being a dad or a dad-to-be. And I'll talk to you guys next week for week 27. This is the last week of my second trimester, and next week starts the third trimester, and it's just crazy. How soon Hudson's gonna be here. I can't wait. I can't wait to hold him and snuggle him and sniff him. And I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that he comes out with red hair like his daddy, because I just, that will melt me. That will just absolutely melt me. So let me show you the stuff that we got for him. Hi, Papa. Hi. What is this behind you? Is that Hudson's jumperoo? She's like, I don't know, Dad has food and I kind of want it. This is his jumperoo, and I'm kind of jealous because I want one in my size. Don't you want one in your size, honey?
Yeah.
I know. I want one too.
Yeah.
To play with. It's it does sounds and the words, I guess, to try and like teach him. I don't know. Yeah.
when it lights up.
Apple. Lion. Elephant.
That's enough of that. Here's this pack and play. It's a safety first something. I don't know. I've already got our diaper collection started for in here for when we change them in here. And then I've got like my breast pumps in here and his bumbo chairs in here. And his little mobile and all his little stuff and his big diaper genie in the corner. I forgot to tell you, we got his diaper genie too. Let's see if it'll, what does this one do? And then doesn't it turn? Oh, there it goes. We're still learning. Oh, his little swing. Laura recommended this swing to us. Did you know that? Uh-huh. Yeah. It's so cute. I don't even know what it does. Oh, there's bird noises. This is bird noises. Oh, it's nature sounds. And then this is also his,
Now that's what I wish I had one of.
In big person size.
An automatic rocker.
It's also a bouncer. His bomb diggity car seat.
And my chicken sandwiches.
Your chicken sandwiches. But I'm really excited to see him in this. He's gonna be so little, Dada. But Nathan's been practicing with this. He's been pushing it through the hallways of our house.
He turns on a dime.
Yeah. All right. Say bye, honey.
Bye.